It's AumSum time!
What isn't plastic dry in a dishwasher?
No idea, but AumSum definitely gets dry in a dishwasher.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, as compared to ceramic and metal items, plastic items do not have enough stored heat. As a result, the water present on the plastic items does not evaporate easily. Secondly, plastics are based on oil as compared to items made from ceramic and metal. Now, as we all know, water and oil don't mix with each other. When water comes in contact with plastic, it does not spread out. It forms beads. The surface area of a bead is very small, thus not helping in evaporation. Whereas when water comes in contact with ceramic or metal items, it spreads out, becoming thinner, thus more likely to evaporate easily. Hence, plastic doesn't dry in a dishwasher.
To buy AumSum merchandise, visit AumSum.com.
What is the science behind acupressure?
It's not science, dude. It's geography.
Acupressure emerged from traditional Chinese medicine theory. The theory states that there are about 12 major meridians or channels in our body. Vital energy or life force called qi flows through these channels. And a block in the flow leads to discomfort, pain, or diseases. Hence, to release the blockages, practitioners apply pressure on specific acupoints present along the channels to promote healing. Although it is not proved yet, experts say that acupressure does reduce pain. When we eat painkillers, they stimulate specific pathways in the brain, helping reduce the pain. According to experts, the force on acupoints does the same. In addition to this, a study on rats showed that acupressure actually reduced the activity in their brain's stress pathways. So, in humans, it might work in a similar manner. However, many other experts think that it is just a placebo effect. What is BMI?
Burger with mango ice cream.
BMI stands for Body Mass Index. It is used to check whether we have a healthy weight according to our height. BMI is calculated by dividing a person's weight in kilograms with his height in meters squared. A BMI of 18.49 or below indicates that the person is underweight. 18.5 to 24.99 is considered as normal weight. 25 to 29.99 overweight, and a BMI of 30 or more is considered as obese. Thus, BMI helps doctors to categorize our overall health. However, some experts think that this method is not accurate. Why? Because BMI doesn't distinguish between fat and muscle mass. So, for example, if a person has more well-defined muscle mass and less fat levels, BMI will categorize him as obese. Also, a person having less muscle mass and more amount of harmful visceral fat may be considered healthy by BMI. Lastly, BMI doesn't even take into account an individual's age, gender, etc.